Well, after a hard day at the mine, dropping rocks on your feet, smashing your fingers, cutting wood, hauling lumber, in general getting tired, there had to be somewhere to burn off a little bit of steam. Well, there was.